Okay, y'all, it rained outside, so all the curls work that I did to my hair, a mess. But yeah, so we are finally at the motherfucking airport. And why these bitches don't even open until 3:45? Bitch, it is almost 3 o'clock. So I still have 45 minutes before they even try to open up. It's just so annoying. But yeah, so now, literally, we just have to sit here and wait.
We are in the airport, guys. Finally passed TSA. We're on our way to our gate now.
I don't think I'm hungry right now, so I'm probably not going to. We probably won't get to eat until like later on. So, oh my god, these Starbucks cups are cute. Yeah, it's nothing but open right now. That's how early I am. Five, because I don't have my baby with me, nor am I active duty anymore. So yeah, I'm excited, guys. I can't wait. This pimple though will not be great. Okay, y'all, just got off my flight. I'm here in New Jersey. Literally, as soon as I got off my flight, my next terminal gate was right next door. So, I'm good about that. I'm gonna show you guys the airport.
Warmer because of the heat in here.
Yeah.
This is the pool, of course. A little table. Nice, nice, nice. Chairs. Coconut trees.
Oh wow.
Do you have it in the?
No, I
don't. Huh? Do you have it in America? And then we go to wash and hang it up here because in 2-3 hours everything is just dry.
Okay.
That's nice. In the night it goes over the light. If you walk here, the lights go on.
Mm-hmm.
You see everywhere cameras?
Mm-hmm.
They're all except there on the back ones. The front porch is also one.
Okay.
This is the washing area. This one you can use if you want.
Okay.
And this is for the bed linen and the hoeslakens. Mm-hmm. The vet koffers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Trash cans. Evening, like 7 o'clock. Here's also a door and that door. I don't know more. Oh wait, you have the pink one. Mm-hmm. It's the front door by the kitchen with frangipani. The roof after that already.
Okay.
There's a red one, and the red is for this one.
Okay.
Yeah. Right. So the walk behind the thing. Other room inside. If you want to see the rooms inside, that's okay. We can walk. We can see it.
Yeah, I can. I want to do that.
Another room. Another room. This is two bedrooms, one.
Mm-hmm.
And this is French bunny. Door is closed. No. Our room, because here we have this.
Yeah.
We call it in the Netherlands, we call this a grandpa chair.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's...
yeah.
That one sit really nice.
Ah. Oh wow.
Oh,
oh wow. Is that a fire pit?
It was.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna ask if it can be, but I think no.
Mm-hmm.
Two lights. Lights. Yeah, that's a good word. And at 11 they go out by themselves.
Mm-hmm.
So if you want to do it earlier off or earlier on, you can just go there. And you can just do this one is the same.
Okay. Oh wow, these rooms are nice. Okay.
Here?
Yeah.
Here? Here, two more. This one is with one bed, this one is a two bed.
Mm-hmm.
But also the same bathroom.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, this
kind of stuff.
Oh, okay.
The sheets? No.
Sheets.
Sheets.
Yeah.
Sheets and towels, all kind of stuff. But this just an they call it the lady room because it's just small. Small or.
Oh, okay. Probably be Nancy's room.
Hmm?
Nancy, she comes Wednesday.
You can already decide.
Yeah. Oh, can we see the living room?
Yeah, right. This is the big TV.
They
wanted the PlayStation to take with
them. Okay, y'all. So let's get into it. And please do not say no to my wig, because baby, I started sweating as soon as I got off the plane. This camera makes me look kind of crusty. Okay, so I was supposed to fly, because this part is bothering me. What the fuck? Like, what? Y'all see, I sweated the fuck out of my wig. What am I gonna do? I could put my band on. I think that's what I have to do. Okay, boom. So, yeah. So, my flight was supposed to be Delta. I was supposed to be flying from Norfolk to Jersey. No, psych. Norfolk to Atlanta. And then Atlanta to Curacao. But I got an email in the middle of the night saying that my flight from Norfolk to Atlanta was going to be delayed. So they ended up switching me to a whole different airline, which was United. So I flew from Norfolk to Jersey and then Jersey to Curacao. On my flight to Curacao, 2 hours into my flight, a doctor had passed out on a plane. I woke up and I just seen a whole bunch of people standing up over some dude. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? A whole bunch of nurses and physicians on board. And they were like, oh, this guy had passed out. He was a doctor. He had low blood sugar or low blood pressure, one of those things. And he kind of just like passed out on the plane. And then when I got off my plane, I went through customs and stuff. And then, or did I do that before? Anyways, when I got off my plane, that's when my family told me, because I'm meeting my family here. Part of my family, everybody's flying in different days. The family I was supposed to see today, their flight had hydraulic issues, so they stopped in Puerto Rico and had to switch flights. So they got on a new flight. Now they're on their way here, and now I'm waiting for them. They won't be here till like 5 o'clock. It's like, time check. It is 4:12. And yes, I'm on Eastern Standard Time. So yeah. I wanted to give y'all a little aesthetics before I got into it. Oh, and then tell me why they damaged my bag, y'all. Like, I think I got a picture of it. I'm gonna insert it, or a video, whatever. But yeah, they damaged my bag. I went to go claim it or whatever, because bitch, give me my money. Because them bags is brand fucking new. I brought the bag specifically for this trip. What are we doing? Oh. So yeah. Yeah. Honestly, I love it. I just can't believe I'm out the country. And it gives me kind of anxiety flying on planes, don't get me wrong. But I was so excited once I started to see land. Oh, and tell me why the fucking pilot. So I used to study piloting when I was in high school. I was like studying to get my pilot license. And so I know my runways and stuff. So I'm looking at this runway. I seen a runway before everybody else on the plane did. Or if they even recognized the runway. So I seen that it was a very small runway. So he needed to break the plane. He needed to decrease his speed way before he actually did. He didn't decrease his speed until the fucking wheels came out. And he was damn near touching the runway. And then when we on the runway, he knew he was going too fast. Bro, when I say I almost flipped forward out the seat because he had to slam on brakes because the runway is short because he was speeding. Dog. I just hope on my way back, I don't experience any issues. But yeah. I'm out here in Curacao. I'm here with
Caleb.
Okay. Who I'm here with up in the front?
Right, Caleb. Drink it is, right?
Mm-hmm. There it is.
Yep. Okay, guys. Our tour guide, Mr. Eric over here, is going to show us around Curacao. Let's get into it.
What is that? Why is it spicy?
It's hot. Okay.
He's enjoying their food. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. It's day one of our vlog. We're gonna end it here. because it's getting late.
Or is it surprise?
Oh, yeah, it's gonna be a surprise every day. So yeah, we're gonna end day one here. Tomorrow, of course, will be day two, and you'll see all the stuff we have in store for tomorrow. Okay, well, see you guys tomorrow. Everybody say bye.
Bye.
Bye.